All right, next we're gonna talk about our slow decline push-up or the eccentric push-up. So what we're gonna do is we want our arms at the regular push-up distance, at the level right underneath our shoulders. So hands out, fingers spread wide to give yourself a nice base. You wanna be on the balls of your toes. You want your booty tight, your abs tight, and you're gonna go down for 10 seconds and then up for two. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2. Or you could do it in the modification. So having knees on the floor, toes up, squeezing your core, same thing happens. Down for 10, up for 2. And that is our slow decline push-up.